The Yagalingu were an indigenous Australian people of the state of Queensland. Their language may have been a dialect of Bidyara. According to Norman Tyndale, the Yagalingu had a territorial range of some 8,000 square miles, south from the headwaters of the Beliando River south to Avoca. The northern reaches lay around Laglan, while to the west they ran to the Great Dividing Range. Their eastern and southern limits were at the Drummond Range. The following clan groups are known.